So I would wake up, y'all, Sunday morning, put it on KTSU, because I'm trying to get my mind stayed on Jesus. Yeah. So y'all jump in the shower, get so fresh and so clean, while I'm listening to KTSU gospel, because I'm trying to get my mind stayed on Jesus. So y'all, I would give me a little breakfast while I'm listening to the gospel sounds of KTSU, because I'm trying to get my mind stayed on Jesus. But y'all, I would get to the car and I would forget that when I came in last night, my radio in the car was on 97 The Box, 97.9. And so y'all, I'm trying to have my mind stayed on Jesus. But the problem is, as soon as I turn my car on, it's a jam, an old jam that's just on, y'all. And so it ends up going something like this here. Now I'm trying to get my mind stayed on Jesus. So I begin to praise. I just don't know who it is I'm praising.
I do love you.
So now y'all, you done drove your car all the way to church listening to this. Now it's a preacher or a deacon want to talk to you, and you got to try to find the gospel station, but you can't, and it goes something like this.
Baby, you just have all I need, cause I'm not totally free. I can't tell you everything that's going on.
After the show, it's the after party there.
What's up? Yeah, just got my mind stayed on Jesus. Yeah, God is good and all the time. All right, boy, I'm gonna see you in church. Park around the back. Around the back. Okay. All right.